Hi, welcome to NFL Kids Training Camp featuring Packers stars Clay Matthews and Aaron Rodgers.
I'm Clay Matthews and I want you for NFL Kids Camp.
Hey, what's up guys? I'm Aaron Rodgers and I want you for NFL Kids Training Camp.
This defensive training camp, I'm here with my assistant Cooper. He's 12 years old. I'm going to show him the ropes. You ready, Cooper? Listen up, guys. First thing you want to do is stretch before any exercise. Let's get it.
All right, Cooper, I want to see some jumping jacks. 10, right now. Come on, faster. Jump, jack, jump, jack. You're pathetic.
All right, Cooper, we're going to do some jogging.
Come on, go. Go, put some heart into it. Come on, you want your mom to love you? You want to be in the NFL like me? Come on, I'm Clay Matthews.
I'm going to explain the proper way to tackle. First off, you want to get low, keep your head up, run at him, wrap up. You ready, Cooper? Listen up. What we're doing now is rushing the passer. What you want to do is get your three-point stance, then once the ball snaps, you run at the quarterback, you drive into him. Yeah! Woo!
So we had to cut this scene out because our friend Cooper suffered a traumatic bone spur. Our thoughts and prayers go out to his family. Hopefully he recovers soon, but he probably won't.
Hey guys, Rodgers here, and I'll be coaching up the offense today. I'm here with 14-year-old Jack Johnson. I'm going to show him what's good. All right, so what we're going to do, Jack, is we're going to do a little passing warm-up, just tossing it back and forth. And I expect you to be perfect and throw perfect spirals. All right, Jack, coming at you.
I hate kids so much.
All right, just make sure you get a little tighter spiral, throw it a little harder next time. You're doing good. All right, Jack, this is pretty much the form you want. Step back here.
Does he not know how to throw a football normally? I mean, I expect him to be good. He freaking sucks. God, I hate kids. All right, coming at you, Jack.
All right, Jack, so what we're going to do is we're going to throw this football and that basketball hoop over there, and you're just going to try to make it. If you don't make it, that's fine. All right, Jack, so what you're going to do is just try to make it like this. Okay, Jack, let's give it a shot. No one makes it on their first try, so go ahead.
Was that good?
Not really. A little more arc this time. Go ahead, try again. That drill was pointless anyway, Jack. It's not gonna help you in the real game, so. All right, let's go to the next drill. So Jack didn't really turn out to be a good quarterback, so what we're gonna do is try him as a wide receiver. This drill's called Go Long, where I just pass it to him and he goes deep and we'll see if he can catch it. Go long! All right, go deep, Jack.
So at this point, our friend Jack is now paralyzed. 100% his fault. He's a terrible wide receiver. He should have saw that ball come, and I clearly laid it out perfectly.
Overall, I'd say Jack did pretty well as a receiver, but he wouldn't make it in this league as a quarterback. I'm trying to get the city a champ.
Rodgers! Discount double check!
I hate that guy! Ah!